Hello, boys and girls, my name is Zoltan and welcome back to season 22 of my FTL series in the Zoltan Cruiser layout B. Where we took a dive last time. So now we have to deal with the consequences, which should not be too difficult here. Took a bit of damage, it's not too bad. But let's everybody heal up so we can face a new day. There's a bit of a weird sector here. Okay. Two shield and cloaking. Dealt with the weapon that could do us damage. Three shield ship. It's another boarding party by Mantis. What else could it be? Chicken out. Goodbye. Then let's go on. Okay. They have a missile and a flak. And three shields. Okay. Five laser weapons array there. Could hurt us quite a bit. This helps probably even more. Yes. Bye bye. Okay. Zoltan shield and shields, same as this. We need to get their shield at least down to one before we can apply a beam to at least some effect. Three shield ship. A store. Let's go here, here, or here, here, store, and then exit. They have quite the defenses set up there, but on the offense they cannot hurt us. So basically, we have to get lucky. That was no hit. Okay. It's one hit. Get a nice shot in there, yes. That's what I wanted to see. If we can take out that defense drone Mark II. Very nice. As I said, it took a bit of time, but it is doable. There's a bit of lucky shots, but no thanks to missiles. Let's go to the store. What do we have here? Hull laser. And a heavy laser. Sync cloaking the hull laser, then we don't need this one anymore. And we need one here. And have this system set up. And then we need two more power. But we will manage to find that. In the next sector. Until then, it's goodbye.